My name is Sarah Kirk, and I'm a senior recruiter here at Helix Electric. I really enjoy being a recruiter, especially at Helix Electric, because I get to work with a diverse field of people and help them find the perfect job. I have been here for almost a year, and I actually relocated here from Ohio to our office here in Las Vegas, and I've been enjoying it ever since. I've been in the construction industry for over 15 years. I started when I was in high school with a home improvement company and just fell in love with the people, with the trade, and it's been my path ever since. I think some of the misunderstandings or misconceptions about women in construction are that there aren't any women in construction, when in reality, there are a ton of women and a ton of different jobs that they can do within construction. So it's not all just field work. They can do things in the office such as project management. They could be a project engineer. There's even administrative roles, human resources. So there's a lot of different avenues that women can follow inside the construction trade. I would tell a young woman that's considering a job in construction to go for it, to explore their different avenues, look into the different programs that are available to them, whether it's an apprenticeship through a trade school or just learning and developing with the company that they are interested in growing with. So we care about our women in construction because we like to cultivate a diverse workforce. We want to encourage more women to join the construction industry.